Good morning students, welcome to the class. Today we will study about the digestive system. When we take our food, we take our food from our mouth. From mouth we take our food and with the help of our tongue, this is our tongue, with the help of our tongue it mixes with the saliva from the salivary gland. This is salivary gland. From the salivary gland saliva is produced and with the help of tongue it forms a ball like structure, and from the mouth the food passes into esophagus. Esophagus is also called the food pipe, or the esophagus is 30 centimeter long. From the food pipe the food passes into the stomach. This is our stomach. This is a small bag like structure. This is our stomach. Now the food passes into the stomach. Here in the stomach food remains for 2 to 3 hours, and with the help of the gastric juices, gastric juices has HCl which give the acidic medium for the digestion of protein and mucus, and with the help of the salivary amylase, the food is some part of the food. Partial food is digested in the stomach. Then the food passes into this small intestine. Here we have the small intestine. In small intestine is actually very long. The length of small intestine is 7 meter. But it is called small intestine because its diameter is small, that is 3 centimeter. So because of short diameter it is called small intestine, but actually the length of this small intestine is 7 meter. So the whole digestion of the food takes place in the small intestine. The liver, here we have the liver, and the pancreas. Here this is the pancreas. The pancreas and the liver, they both send their juices in this small intestine. And the whole process of digestion takes place inside this small intestine. When the food is digested, the absorption is also take place in the small intestine, and the undigested food is passes into the large intestine. Here, when the food is completely digested and absorbed, then this small intestine get enlarged and form this large intestine. This large intestine is actually, the length of the large intestine is small. That is 1.5 centimeter. But its diameter is large. It is 7 centimeter. So it is called large intestine. In large intestine, absorption of water take place. And the undigested food is passes to the rectum, and from the anus the undigested waste pass out of the body. So in this way the digestion take place in human.